And we've just turned this into a race of, well, it's basically a race of 10 and a quarter laps as they come off turn number four. Away we go. It's car number 22 that leads them into turn number one. Good looking car too, the Hitchcock Daihatsu of Jason Pierce. Oh, they all head up a little bit higher there as they come off turn number two. Couple of cars making up some ground. Amaduri's an easy one to watch. Shane Ether's also in there with a chance. Nobody's by us up here in the PA box. Ether's in there as well. Car number 37 looking the goods. Daniel Waters from Mora as the Daihatsu heads infield. Sends the field spraying in all directions behind him. But the 38 doing a great job at the moment. Brendan King, always one to watch. Brendan King as they have a look at Amaduri. Three wide as they come off turn number two. Down the back straight looking the goods. Car number 25's in there as well. Bo Riley. Car number 79. Car number 59 is, as a matter of fact, is Murray Iwanow. As they head into turn number three and four, this is brilliant. Out in front at the moment in car number 22, the little Daihatsu looks absolutely brilliant too. Jason Pierce, have a look at this. Amaduri around the outside of Brendan King. On the inside, it's car number 25, Bo Riley from Collie. Look at this, Murray Iwanow's in there as well as they work their way out of turn number two and down the back straight. Into turn number three, car number 22. Doing a great job. Have a look at Amaduri. He's coming at a rate of knots. Bo Riley's in there as well. So is Brendan King. Murray Iwanow back to a good dice for the miners at the moment between car number 28 and, of course, being Damian Amato and car number 86, Michael Reynolds. I'd say the brother of Russ Reynolds. As they head out of turn number two, this beautiful little Daihatsu looks like it's been rolled straight off the showroom floor, Brad.
You're not wrong there. Lovely yellow makes it stand out, especially when it's out in front. And if Daniel Amaduri can actually get down low, I think he might find a way through.
Let's wait and see.
Has he got the power, though? Let's see.
Well, this Daihatsu of Pierce seems to have the horses in a straight line, but at the moment, Amaduri's going to make him work for it. Now sees the gap open up, but he got a bit spooky. Look at the Daihatsu. I hope that's a four-wheel drive in a minute. Down the back straight. Look at this. Oh, they've closed up. Amaduri on the outside. Bo Riley on the inside. And poor old Jason Pierce has just gone from first to third in the blink of an eye. Amaduri hasn't finished yet. He lines him up big time on the main straight, and that's a good move. Riley looks like he was trying to draft Amaduri coming into the main straight. Heading into turn number one. This is brilliant racing. Now, brand new leader as he works his way out of turn number two. Have a look at this. Car number 22, Jason Pierce back to third. Murray Iwanow with car number 59. Russ Reynolds having a great battle with car number 28, Damian Amato. And Brendan King has faded back somewhat in the field. Shane Ether's in car number 24, back to 37. And there's Daniel Waters. Look at this out in front. Amaduri starting to clear away. The young fella's got class written all over him as he heads out of turn number two and down the back straight. Car number 25, Bo Riley back then to Jason Pierce. Murray Iwanow back then to car number 86. Doing a good job. That, of course, Michael Reynolds, who I would say would be the brother of Russ Reynolds. Down the back straight into turn number three. Doing a good job at the moment. Our race leader, Daniel Amaduri, back to Bo Riley. And this Daihatsu is all over the place at the moment. Iwanow makes him pay for it as he goes around the outside. Pierce sitting back there in about fourth at the moment. Back to car number 86, Michael Reynolds. Joe Amato's famous cousin, we'd have to say. I don't think he's even remotely related, but at the moment we'll say he is. Doing a great job back there. Shane Ether in there as well. Car number two is young Jason Roberts from Boulder. And Nudge Amaduri clearing away at the moment and doing it as he pleases from Bo Riley in car number 25. Good scrap now for third and fourth between Iwanow and Pierce. We go back to car number 86, Michael Reynolds. Car number 28, which is of course Damian Amato from Katanning. Back to Brendan King in car number 38, Shane Ether in 24. Back to Daniel Waters, car number 37 now. Amaduri starting to lap traffic with just one lap left to travel. It's all too easy out there for him at the moment. Iwanow and Pierce having a great scrap for the miners at this stage. Down the back straight, Amaduri clearing away from Bo Riley back there in second. It's been a good drive from that young fella too. But car number 59 back there in third at the moment, doing a great job of it, Murray Iwanow. As they work their way off turn number four, our race leader and our race winner, Daniel Nudge Amaduri. Too easy for him in the Walter Road Morley Caltex entry.